Tennessee State is the largest university in the state of North Carolina. We're also the largest land grant. So that means that we focus on agriculture, engineering, we have a vet school, lots of STEM type disciplines here.
We double our growth, and we have over the last 7 years doubled our research grant growth. We haven't added any people to the organization. So in order to do that, you have to automate, you have to streamline, you have to improve the workflow, you have to do all those things. And so my role, my team's role, is to be that facilitator to do that.
Jack's team is the only team that we have that's been able to hire NC State grads straight out of college and put them to work in a very productive manner. I mean, we actually even had them doing Mendix development when they were interns with us, when they were still students.
When we posted any of these positions, we haven't looked for specific technologies. We look for whether it's the aptitude, the soft skills, and that want to get into a tool in development and technology, but maybe don't want to, you know, write thousands of lines of code.
I started off college as a business major, and I was going to concentrate in finance. But the more I looked at it, the more I got interested in IT. But the more I pursued it, I just became less interested in writing hundreds of thousands of lines of code. And started off as a temp, and then was able there to prove myself, and then learn more and more. And you know, now I'm software developer full time. So that's really cool. I feel like after doing maybe a couple days of tutorials and a couple weeks, maybe 2 weeks of getting your feet wet, I really feel like you can jump in and start helping out and being useful in the environment.
The tool itself got picked up and we were running with it. It was really about the right questions to ask the customers, when to push back, when to ask questions, when to, you know, raise an issue, that sort of thing.
I've kind of grown into a role where I probably wouldn't have been able to get at another entry-level position, and I have a level of responsibility now that I wouldn't have been given the chance of getting near anywhere else. So my personal growth here has been phenomenal, and you know, I'm really thankful for the opportunities given, you know, by both the institution and the platform.
We broke down walls in the workspace so that they could work more collaboratively because they move so quickly. They can't afford to have anything that hinders their back and forth.
The IT folks need to be collaborators, they need to be facilitators, they need to know the technology well enough and not pick a favorite one, but know how to help the person solve the solution, solve the problem that they're trying to solve, and let them do their work. And that's a change in dynamic. And it's a good change because I find it more exciting, and I think that part of the reason why you're seeing the happiness on my team is because they're getting to do more and more of that.